Hi, welcome to Super Dingus Bites. I'm Yagi, and this is an episode of my new Subnautica game. If you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button. If you like the video, please hit the like button, and don't forget to ring the bell for notifications. I hope you enjoy the show. Okay, up, 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 up. So I've got three lead. I need one more. I need one more. But it's becoming dark. I don't have a flashlight. I might want to make a flashlight. Just maybe want to make a flashlight. So I might want to pick up some stuff to do that with. I need to check. I need to scan myself, make sure that that stupid thing was not infected, because that would have sucked. I didn't even look back at it. It attacked me. And I was like, ow. I hope it wasn't infected. What's this? Oh, no, that's not part of the wreck. Oh, did I get a message?
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Flashlight is. Enough to make a flash. No, I don't. Alright. Okay. I see what you're doing. And you're being a meanie face. Alright, I need to go back to my life pod. Just don't think. Back to the life pod. I'm not that bad. Going. Did I get another message? No. No. I want this one. This one would probably be easier to use. Okay. And then the foundation. Now that we got this part set up. Why are you being such a brat? No. Okay, so if I make this like right here. Okay, well, what if I want my foundation like right? Stop that. I want you a little bit higher than that. A little bit like that. Alright. Now I can have two parts, one right there, and then I want my hatch. I need an above hatch. No! Why? There. That's what I wanted.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
That's great, I don't care. Wait a second. Yeah. Titanium, which that's not gonna be hard to do. Just need to find it.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh, I had neglected to make sure that I was eating and drinking. Hey, Mr. Bladderfish. You're gonna be a drink now. Mr. Peeper, you're gonna be some food. I can grab you.
New feature discovered.
I want another platterfish. Is there any around? Oh, I'm just gonna get the peeper. I forgot to do a self scan. Oh well. I'll just go in here.
Oxygen.
Swim to the surface. Oh no.
Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Vital signs stabilizing.
That better stabilize. Oops. Stabilized. Yes. Now I remember what I was doing. Hey, there's some titanium right there. And it's from the ship. I'll just turn it into... What? Wait a second. Place, I can start storing stuff. The best reel. No, I don't. I sent up that shit. I am totally not having any of my windows look that way. Oh, hey.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. Six out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Saddlebag. More of them. I hate them. They really suck.
30 seconds.
30 seconds. I thought I heard this a little bit. Thanks for watching. Be sure to hit the like, subscribe, and the bell if you want to see more content from the Super Dingus Buds. Have a great day.